This morning, a second suspect has been arrested for the fire at Nashville's courthouse. Metro Nashville police detectives arrested Jesse Lee Clark last night. Officials say he's accused of breaking windows and helping Wesley Summers start the fire. Summers now faces federal arson charges. He was caught on video and in pictures, according to federal authorities. They say distinctive chest tattoos helped identify him. Records show he was arrested in Knox County in 2017 for DUI.